The lesson is what most moderns would call a paradox. How does this change the world? Let me just give you two thoughts. Number one, gives you a new appreciation for the world in which we now live. You know, as Christians, we have a reputation of being very poor ecologists. We have a reputation of always bad-mouthing the tree huggers and all that sort of thing, you know.